So the Cancun run's underway. First out of the starting blocks is the Thomas Cook A332. There we can see Living the Dream taking up his position behind him. And the Airbus is lighting them up. It's wet, wet, wet. Lifting early today. We have a new development at Logan Air. We have porta cabins, repeat, porta cabins at Logan Air. So number two contestant in the race to Cancun, the Thomson Dreamliner, Boeing 788. Able to fly at 41,000 feet in thinner air and at higher speed. He should make Cancun before the 332. And he's not mucking about, he's lighting them up. Bit of engine fogging going on down there. He's longer. There he goes, look at those wings. Shallower angle of attack. He's much heavier. This is going to be immediate takeoff. Woo! get blast. Suck any water. Sky.